Hi everyone, my name is Heather and I'm the person behind Happy Puppy Truffles. Today I wanted to share with you guys an unboxing or unwrapping of origami paper. And I wanted to apologize because I have a cold and I've had a cold for a day now and my daughter had it all last week and it's been kind of hard to have the energy to do some of the videos I wanted to do for you guys. So I apologize that there hasn't been any cool origami projects lately. I know they've been few and far between and it's just because I've been so sick. But I hope to get better soon and be able to share something cool with you guys. But in the meantime, I do have some other cool things that are kind of origami related. So I thought I'd share with you guys this frozen origami paper. And it's a special kind of just chiogami, which is a printed origami paper. And it's made in cooperation, of course, with Disney and SunStar. SunStar does a lot of the collaborations here with Disney. And you usually don't see them making origami paper, but for this they did, obviously. So it's a set of origami paper. It tells you here on the back there's two different patterns. I'll show you guys as we open them up. And you also get these cool hologram stickers. So some pretty little sparkly stickers to go with it. You get a total of 30 sheets, 15 of each color. And it's about 300 yen. So it's a little overpriced for stuff like this, character origami paper. But, you know, it's from Frozen. In Japan, Frozen is called Anna to Yuki no Jo, so it's Anna and the Snow Queen. So if you're here and you're looking for Frozen goods and you keep saying, oh, where's all the Frozen stuff? Where's all the Frozen stuff? Nobody's going to know what you're talking about. So you probably want to tell them Anna to Yuki, then they'll know. Bring you right to where everything is. So let's go ahead and open it up and see what kind of paper we've got here. So there's just the paper, no instructions or anything like that included, just the paper. You get this nice little collection of cool stickers here with the characters. Of course, Olaf, because he's insanely popular here. So you have the first pattern, it's like a blue pattern with both Elsa and Anna on it, as along with Olaf here. And some pretty sparkly like jewels and snowflakes everywhere. And then the pink paper features all the characters there. And Olaf in the middle, looking funny. And again, you see some of those jewels and snowflakes everywhere. So it's a fun little kind of paper with a neat little combination of things. These papers are always tricky because, you know, you wind up folding anything really and almost all of whatever you've got, it just kind of gets lost in the folds. But if you just want to have it because it looks pretty or use it for scrapbooking and stuff, that could be pretty cool. The paper itself is pretty thin as chiogami goes. I'd say it's like more on the thin side. You can really see the print on the other side. And usually it's not so clear or obvious like that, but you can really see it on these. I can go ahead and fold it up one and show you guys how it looks and tell you guys how it folds. Give you an idea of what it's like here. So when you're done, this is what I got. And I think if I'd used the pink, we might have gotten Olaf right in the middle there. But with the blue, it wound up just showing people's feet. But if you look inside, everybody's head is there. That's kind of cool. It is really on the flimsy side. So if you're a huge fan of paper and you're looking forward to getting this really cool, high-quality origami paper from Japan, you're going to be disappointed. But if you're just looking to get it because of the novelty, the fact that it's from Frozen and it's origami paper, then this is fine. I hope you don't get overcharged ridiculously for it in the States, because even 300 yen here, about $3, is more than you should have to pay for character origami like this. When the character is not popular anymore and time has passed, you see packs like this at the 100 yen store all the time. So right now it's insanely popular, so it can sell for this kind of money. And it is cool, you do get stickers, so that's always a good plus. But yeah, I'll try to have some more fun things to share with you guys in the future, and I'll try to get better and not have a cold voice when I do this next time. Probably still going to, but we'll see what happens. Thank you guys for your patience through all that while I try to get something together, and I'll have some more fun things in the future. So thanks again always so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!